Welcome back to Spur of the Moment. This is Jim, and we're into playing some more Overwatch. Last time I discovered I'm kind of decent at Symmetra, so I'm going to try her again. Even though this is a attack mission, I'm curious to see how she performs on the offense. Since she can throw those turrets, they're not as much defensive turrets, it's just turrets in general. Indeed, my friend. Indeed. Enough of that. Round one. Capture the objective.
From light into the air.
Is online.
Okay, I hung out a little bit too long doing that. That's my bad.
I will correct my mistakes.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, no, no!
I will follow my path. Turret in place.
Experience tranquility.
Gorgeous team.
Oh.
Score 1-0.
I don't think that was much of me that did any that winning, but that's okay.
Sentry turret placed.
Supposedly, that's supposed to be a strategy.
5, 4, 3, 2,
Maybe shouldn't have done that. I'm not gonna have him already in time. Ow. Oh god, no! Ha! Right, that thing that I actually love doing to people. I should watch out for that.
There is still much to be done.
Oh boy, yep, that hurt. Ah!
I will follow my path.
I really have no idea how this map works. That'll do me.
I will correct my mistakes.
See if that helps anybody. It's blocked 1,000 damage so far. Oh no. Oh, that Orisa's really got my number.
I will follow my path.
Oh, they finally got it. Damn. Oh, what was I even thinking? All right, that's it. We're gonna switch it up. Does she have chops? Sure. Does this situation call for her skill set? No.
Hmm.
Wow.
I've got you in my sights.
Ah! Do something!
What the? Dynamite.
Bob, do something!
Well, they might just have it. Oh yeah, they got it.
You won't get rid of me, that.
Score 1-1. All right, we're not done yet. In fact, I'm gonna go back to our girl for a minute.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
So if I remember correctly, this map has some stuff that might work out well for our girl.
Fences in place.
Yeah, stay out there all you like, buddy. Yep, I'm lagging. Lagging. No! Ah, that was a shame.
There is still much to be done.
God, why? I don't want to be in bedtime, though. Wake me up! Yeah, this Lucio here, he was maybe, like, okay, but he didn't really score on the objective. He wasn't hanging out with his team. Oh, yeah. Dunked me there. Well, let's endorse some people. Let's see my team. Always endorse your healers. Let's see. Well, I didn't really notice anything on my team. Probably my bad. I'm gonna endorse that person. And oh, he was the Soldier 71 too? Yeah, that guy was pretty good. I liked him.
Who's Sam?
Alright, well, let's play somebody that I'm terrible at, as I play on this level that I'm not sure that I've played at before. Yeah! Good combination! But someday I want to get good at Ashe. Mostly just because I think Bob's a fun alt.
Hello.
I suppose we do need a healer. Ah, whatever. We'll go like this for now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one.
Capture
the
object.
Teleporter online. We move quickly. Oh. Oh wow. Yeah, that was good. Gotta go for that health kit. Nope. That's never what you want.
Nothing wrong with a little self-improvement.
Wow, I can't believe we held on to the point after all that.
Smoke him out of there.
Using your camo. All right. What's my deal with Genji? Wow, he just sliced me out of nowhere.
Nothing wrong
okay.
With a little self-improvement.
Oh boy. I shouldn't be there. Oh wow, I blew my face off there. That was bad.
Let's see.
Let's clean up this mess.
Smoke him out of there.
Wow.
Oh, this place is dead!
I'm on the objective. Coming?
That's not what I wanted.
Do something!
Get up!
Thanks, Bob.
I'll show them.
Here it comes.
Best round.
Area denied.
Yay.
Score 1-0.
All right, I think we won there in spite of me, so, Oh, I got an okay number of eliminations, but I think that was just I applied some damage when other people finished them off. Let's go with Junkrat.
It's a perfect day. It's
That's too funny. So she killed me, but she died on my bombs.
Just how I drew it up.
Oh, but we didn't end up winning that engagement. It's okay. Being on the high ground's probably a better idea for me. How in the world did you do that, Zenny? At least it took him forever to hunt me down, right? Right? That's like a thing?
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again.
He says, thank you.
Well, shucks.
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again.
Blow it up again.
Oh,
That Genji really fucking hates me. Trying.
Back for more.
It's not to say I'm not trying. I am, of course, trying. I just am bad. I meant he wasn't even trying. Vote on one of these. Let's go with Danny DeVito. Way to limb some people, I guess. I'll go ahead and give it to Elky, though. You know, healer love and whatnot. And I did like what I saw briefly of the Wrecking Ball. Let's see, anybody on their team? Doomfist, huh? I could give him a shot. How many Doomfist again? Let's see. So he's got a hand cannon, literally. Leap forward and smash the ground. Knock enemy into the air. Rocket punch.
Only through conflict.
What was that? Temporary personal shields when I deal damage. Okay, that's pretty cool. I don't remember that. Alright, so if I left shift, that's a flying uppercut. This is a jumping thing.
This time, I will make sure we do not fail.
Wow, that does not take long to charge that thing at all. Jeez. Ash goes Lara Croft. Okay, that only goes straight. Okay. That was a mess, but it was a fun mess.
Defeat makes me stronger.
I'm pretty sure that's not true. Let's say that I meant to do that. Oh, I got her though. I got her.
I'm not finished.
unwanted piece of me.
Meteor strike!
Cease your resistance.
Wow. That was awesome. Alright, Doomfist is, he's a lot of fun. Oh, he's gotta heal, give the healer props. More props. Give that Lucio some props. And, I didn't get to give you a thing, but thanks for blocking that damage. Yeah, I was really punching people there.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Defense time. You know, I haven't played Torbjorn since he got the ability to spew fire when he goes Molten Core. So let's see. Creates pools of Mountain Slag for the damaged enemies, deals additional damage to armor. Okay. Play the turret. Overload.
Build them up, break them down.
Let's read that again. Overload. Gain additional armor as well as improved attack. Interesting.
I'm overloading!
Very interesting. Oh, man. I was still remembering him having that, frickin'... just throw out armor kits, which was cool enough, I guess, but... Wow. What does F do? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I know where I should put this thing. Ugh, I have taken way too long to do it, though. And be all over this stuff before I can even build the dang thing. What? Huh. I clearly don't know what I'm doing. Wow. Torbjorn's completely different from what I remember. Do I even still build that thing? No, it just, it's good enough on its own? Okay.
Time to roll up my sleeve.
He was just waiting for me. Oh, yeah, he heard me go. Woo!
Back to the drop.
That was rough.
Fire at will.
Man, new Torbjorn. You are... I don't even know what you are. There's like a healing thing around here somewhere, right? I can at least go heal? Yeah, okay.
You're going to.
Whew. Feeling better now. Oh boy. Is my turret gone? I get the feeling my turret's gone. Oh, my turret's gone. Oh shit. Oh shit! Be your gold medalist, Zarya. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys had fun. I know I sure did. And I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks. Have a good night.